Ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did, and you were strong, and I was not.
Hello, my name is Daniel. I'm 12 years old, and I look after my mom and my little brother. This is my brother Billy. He's 7 years old. This is my mom. She has difficulties walking. She is upset a lot of the time and gets tired easily. I usually get up at 6:30 and help my mum get out of bed. Billy is already downstairs watching telly. Then I make breakfast for everyone, then I get washed and changed. I drop Billy off at school and then have to run to mine because I'm usually late. On top of that, I keep forgetting to bring my homework and I always get wrong for it. After nearly every lesson, there is a bully waiting for me outside, but I don't tell my mum because I don't want to worry her. I want to go to trampolining, but I can't because I have to pick up Billy and a prescription for mum straight after school. Then, oh my gosh, I've got to make tea, wash the dishes, put washing in the washing machine, then put Billy to bed. Oh, now for homework. Oh, I'm so tired. Finally, the end of the day. So, mum in bed, electric off, and off to sleep. The end.
Forgot I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone and so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead. Tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops. Write it on the skyline. All we had is gone now. Tell them I was happy. And my heart is broken. All my scars are red. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible. 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 Falling out of love is high. Falling for betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken hearts. I know, I know. When thinking